comes in to score, and it's 2-1 Dodgers. Ground ball slowly to the right side. Seager gets it to Ahmed, who throws to first, juggled and dropped by Goldschmidt. And scoring on the play is Pederson. And the Dodgers lead 3-1. So Seager hits to the shortstop. There's the out, and then the throw to first, caught and juggled and dropped by Goldie. Chip Hale going out to the mound for the moment.